This is La Mama Gallery in New York. My first exhibition in the area. I always consider that in my life I have two contrast concepts playing. One is something like rock solid, and one that is kind of liquid walking around, specifically in the coast of Hudson, in the Gold Coast, the coast in Palisades, and in front, in Manhattan Heights. I was actually thinking about something that can represent this internal conflict. So I invented myself the technique of gravity watercolor. And how this works, if you are in a place that is near water, specifically as here is the river or the Palisades, you see a lot of rocky coast in between these rocks around the Hudson River, and during a rainstorm, you can see that there's a passing behind flows of rainwater and then water through. So there came my idea that, let's try, just grab these rocks. Grab these places there, and visited. Grab with quality paper that is wet, and this paper is wet, it's like fabric, it's covering the relief approximately, approximately exact quality there. So it's like this one where the paper is there, I just let the liquid or water with color flow there using the gravity of the place. So when this water came through all these curves on the paper, leaves a trace, and this trace later it dries, actually represents exactly the deep rocky difference of levels. So actually this is a print of this place. I did not paint it by myself, I did not put any brushstrokes there, I just leave the paint to flow through the gravity of that specific place. This one here is painted in the south coast of Spain, in the Mediterranean. These two works actually represent one part of my project that it's large format papers,